Good morning, guys. This is Rick Siacombe, and welcome to another episode of Caught in California. You're watching the 24K Sport Fishing Channel. Today, we're launching out of the Brandon Island area again. Here we are at the beautiful California Delta. Water temperature 66 degrees. It's looking really good today. We'll hope the water temperature stays this way. We'll see if we can find us some fish. But today, I think we're going to do some trolling. Okay, we'll do some shallow trolling and maybe some deep dive trolling. We'll work the San Joaquin. Hopefully, we'll find some fish. Again, with the outgoing tide this morning to about 9:50, we're going to be moving against the tide, so our lures will be presented a little bit slower than they normally are. We'll be working twice as long, like I mentioned in my last couple videos. Once the outgoing tide at 9:50, then we're going to try to work maybe the False River out towards the Antioch area. We'll probably see if there's any fish that way. We're not marking any fish. We're going to keep moving. Today we're out here to find the female fish. We're looking for the bigger ones. But chances are we may find a bunch of schooly small ones, but hey, it's part of the game.
That is not a striped fin. Thanks for sharing. right there. That's how animals eat in the wild, sweetie. He's a better fisherman than we are.